This is my chocolate. It is wood. It's just wood. It's been hand carved and then wrapped with metallic tape.
How long did it take you guys to make the costume?
I've been working on mine for about 3 years, just off and on. I've been adding stuff to it all together. I don't know, just a couple of months.
And what's the, is that a real metal, the blade?
It's kind of like an aluminum type of, a tin. But they're just like, they're actually toy Tai Chi swords.
Oh, okay.
Like in Chinatown. Yeah.
In the game, there's no female version, right? So you're just kind of like a variant of it?
It's kind of more vampire.
So how long did it take you to make this costume?
From inception to completion, about a year and a half. I didn't work on it consistently, but I did every couple months put in a couple hours on it at land.
And is this your first time at Anime Expo?
No, it's my seventh year.
Seventh year. So you dress up as different characters each year?
No, I've actually only cosplayed 3 out of my 7 years, but all 3 of those years were different characters, yeah.
Okay. And how's the response for this costume?
I'm sorry?
How's the response for this costume?
Oh, everybody loves it. I mean, like, I have yet to receive one person who criticized anything on the costume. Shut the fuck up! Can I curse on the air? Like, is that
okay? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can you tell me about your costume? Where is it from?
The motorcycle, the sides open up and the swords inside. It's not the same thing, if I can get the angle right. Yeah, that's why she looks like kind of like a cloud character. She has a cloud sword, but she's cloud motorcycle.
Oh, okay, got it. How long did it take to make the costume?
About a week, a week and a half.
That's not bad. For the way it looks, it's really good. So you're a costume designer?
No, I'm an animator. But I make costumes on the side.
For fun?
Yep.
You guys big Bioshock fans?
Huge Bioshock fans. It's my favorite game. And she always, she's like, you're a slicer, you're a slicer. And she's like, I'm a slicer. She loves it. And she loves all the girls. She loves being a slicer.
She's not afraid of the game?
I'm sorry?
She's not afraid of the game?
No. It's so weird. She likes scary things. Like, we'll dress as zombies, stuff like that. And she's like, I love it. So she's into it.
Okay. Is this your first time coming to Anime Expo?
No. She was little now last year.
Oh, okay. How old is she, by the way?
We'll have to ask her.
Four?
She's four.
Oh, wow.
So look at your butterfly.
It's really cool.
Thank you so much.
All right. Thanks a lot.
Like this.
Thank
look
you.
At your butterfly. Okay. Sorry. I'll miss the playgrounds and the animals and digging up worms.
Love and peace.